Tobin Heath is thriving across the pond. The U.S. women's national team star took her talents overseas to join Manchester United this fall, and she's been on a tear ever since. Heath has accumulated 4 goals and 2 assists for the Reds in her 8 games since arriving in England alongside fellow USWNT forward Kristen Press. Tobin Heath, right, drives a ball past Bristol City goalkeeper Sophie Bagley. Zach Goodwin, PA Images via Getty Images. Those impressive FA Women's Super League statistics include the 32-year-old striker's 2-goal showing in United's final contest of 2020, a 6-1 win over Bristol City Sunday. Her stunning first goal of the brace, a bending, left-footed chip in the 83rd minute, has gained traction on social media for its simple brilliance and long range. Just 3 minutes later, Heath doubled her effort by beating a defender with a smart touch in the box and slotting a hard shot into the lower left corner of the net. The 2020 FIFA FIF Pro Women's World 11 selection was all smiles after both scores. And following Sunday's win, her Manchester United coach, former England national team star Casey Stoney, expressed awe at the high-quality goals Heath and her teammates scored on the day. "Some of the goals were outstanding," Stoney said. "And were a pleasure to see and watch and to even be in the stadium to see them." Tobin Heath. AP photo: Ruby Vieira. Stoney's squad heads into 2021 atop the FAWSL table and with a 10-game unbeaten streak under its belt. And even though Heath is pleased that her new team has achieved what we set out to do, she stressed after the match that there's still more work to be done. "Obviously it's only halfway through the season, but we did exactly what we set out to," Heath said. "Now we get to get a mental and physical break and regroup. We already have our sights set on what we want to do better in the second half of the season,